The seed farm at Princeton is a 3.5-acre farm that's located at the Stony Ford Research Station. At the seed farm, we grow seeds. We grow seeds because seeds are the foundation of food waste. We're in a moment where our food system has industrialized, and so we have much more uniformity. This beautiful component of biodiversity in our agricultural system, it's essential to the food systems and the foodways. We get to think about how do crops respond to Central Jersey's climate fluctuations, pests, and which ones thrive well here. It's really important that you have seeds that know the place they're growing so they can face the challenges that are familiar to them. We work with communities at the seed farm that have identified foods that have been enduringly meaningful for cultural traditions, but that are on the verge of being lost because those seed stocks have not been replenished or they haven't been replenished in ways that protect the genetic purity of a certain line. We also use those heirloom crops to breed what one seed keeper we work with calls the heirlooms of the future. Each season is literally a new crop of projects, which is a really exciting way for us to engage with a wide variety and diversity of crops and different agricultural outputs. The amount of agrobiodiversity that we have far supersedes anything that we see in our supermarkets. And although we may only sample just a smidge of the diversity over our lifetime, that diversity is really important to the resilience of our food system.